I love it with you, Carol. And I've been working on around the house. I'm telling you, it has been perfect outside. If you've been working outdoors, I know there's a lot of contractors, construction workers as well that are saying this is phenomenal. But the summer lovers want the heat and humidity back because they know Labor Day weekend not too far away, and shortly after that, things go downhill in a hurry. The difference from today than yesterday was the high pressure system. It was back off to the west of us today, pretty much right over us. So we had, yeah, we had a few clouds, but not that gray looking sky like we did yesterday afternoon, and the wind was a lot lighter. That dry air created some cold temperatures. Look at this from this morning. 46 in Waukesha, 53 in Milwaukee. We missed the record by about 6 degrees here. 48 in Kenosha and 44 in Fond du Lac. You think that's chilly? How about we go up north in Rhinelander at 34 degrees this morning, broke the record. Merrill at 34, Stevens Point 36, also Anago, Manitowoc and Appleton both tied records at 45. It's going to continue to be nice tomorrow with that high pressure easing off to the east. We'll start to get a southerly wind around here, so it's going to start warming up slowly the next couple of days. And as we get into next week, jet stream lifts to the north, and yes, it warms up. What a difference a day makes. Yesterday, gray, October looking. Today, that sky is nice and blue, 70 degrees in Waukesha, a light northwesterly wind and low dew points. We're in the upper 60s to lower 70s around southeastern Wisconsin. The dew points are low. They will continue to remain comfortable through Saturday and getting a little bit more humid for Sunday and early next week, but still nothing steamy. High pressure is the main weather maker for the next couple of days as all the rain showers stay off to the west and south of us. Tomorrow back into the mid 70s, become a little bit cooler in the afternoon along the lakefront with that lake breeze. 48 tonight in Waukesha, clear and 55 here in Milwaukee, 74 tomorrow, mostly sunny. Carol's still smiling because she's getting her way. She likes this weather. Send all emails to Carol and me. Then for summer lovers, look at next week. It gets to 80 on Sunday, and the next best chance of rain is Tuesday night into Wednesday, and getting more humid as well. We're back after this.